Okay, I got you. I'm Nick Snyder. We're in Hendersonville, Tennessee at Rivergate Studios. We're here with some friends, Chet Roberts from Three Doors Down and some other people. And we're recording some of my songs, some of my original music. And it's pretty fun. Like, you know, I wrote this song about my daughter and I'm just a normal guy, just a Mississippi guy. And he just calls me out of the blue. And the first time we talked like 3 hours on the phone about this song. He's got a little girl too, and he felt the same way about the song that I did. You know, it's about how having that little girl makes you feel. And if you're a dad, that's what the song's about, you know, and or having a child, more or less, you know, it's really about a daughter, but if you have a child, that's what the song's about. And then around 23, 24, I just quit. I just, you know, I had a family. It was time to stop playing bars and that kind of thing. And I just stopped, completely stopped. Like, put my guitars up at the house and everything. Tried raising my children, you know, doing that thing. And that's fine. There was no reason to quit completely, but I did. And about 6 months ago, I really, this idea for this song that I've always wanted to write about my daughter came to me, and I got the guitar out, and I started writing again that day. And it's just been nonstop ever since. So, and, you know, when I went to Iraq, my daughter was very young. She was less than 2 years old. My son was born when I was in Iraq, and you know, I don't have that experience where you leave and you have a child really old enough to remember. But I know how it made me feel, and it's just relief, I guess. This, I don't know how to describe it. I don't think anybody can really describe it. I should be able to as a songwriter. I should be able to write that down somewhere, but I can't. I've never been able to put that into words, how you feel when you finally make it to those people that you care about the most after. So the song, when we get done with this song, the way I see us, the way I see me releasing this song to the public is, I want it to be special, not just for me and for my family, but for the soldiers of the Mississippi Army National Guard.
Can you talk to me about that?
Yeah, it's, you know, I grew up listening to Three Doors Down. I think they've been out for around 20 years. And they did Citizen Soldier, I know that. And they always do they got the Better Life Foundation and all those things. Now, I'm sure he can tell you more about that. But every time I've seen them doing things like that, they're always out, you know, with soldiers, helping soldiers and that kind of thing.
All right. I'm Chet Roberts, guitarist for Three Doors Down, and I'm also a producer engineer. And we're here at Rivergate Studios, where I do a lot of recordings and have been for several years. And I called Nick the first time I talked to him. I think we probably talked for 3 hours straight, just jaw jacking on the phone, talking about everything, anything and everything, music and everything else. So absolutely, for you, I'd do it, man. So he sent me the song, and I listened to it, and I was instantly, you know, blown away by the lyrical content and the just the vibe of the song and like what it was about. And of course, it was the song "Daddy" that we're recording, you know. And so I started playing with them. It's one of the things I was most proud about being a part of that band was their huge support of the military, and there's just nothing like that, because we go out, we play shows for our troops, USO runs, and we get to meet a lot of these military personnel and these people that serve our country every day, and it's such an honor. And when those guys, you meet them and they come up and I'm getting goosebumps thinking about it. They're so, you know, grateful for the songs that we've provided and written, and they're, you know, the Here Without You's and the, you know, When I'm Gone's and you know, the, and the, you know, It's Not My Time, all those songs, have moved them so much that they'll say, hey, man, that song got me through my deployment, got me home safe, you know. And there's nothing better than hearing something like that, you know. It's really almost too much to even handle to have these guys say that, because I feel so unworthy of their gratitude. But at the same time, it's a great honor and a blessing to be a part of this band. And that's when I knew how strong the relationship was between this band and our military, and I think it's awesome.
And so much more, but the greatest thing anyone's ever called me. More, but the greatest thing anyone's ever called me.